The assemblywoman who wants to represent the North Country in Congress came to Plattsburgh today. She came with promises of bipartisanship, even plans for a motorcycle factory. With a complete look at her visit, here's News Channel 5's Heather Van Arsdell.
Calling her campaign a grassroots effort, Republican Deirdre Scozzafava took a quick loop inside Plattsburgh's Harley-Davidson dealership, meeting the owner and talking shop.
Stopping here, we talked about how local business conditions have been for him, how the economy has been impacting his sales. And also, he was very interested in the idea of having a manufacturing plant in the area.
Scozzafava is vying for the 23rd congressional seat, along with Democrat Bill Owens and Conservative Party candidate Doug Hoffman. The seat will be vacant after the expected confirmation of John McHugh as Secretary of the Army. The assemblywoman says she isn't waiting for the election to start working for the district. She's already working to bring a Harley-Davidson manufacturing plant to the North Country.
Believe it or not, the manufacturing facility also brings with it an awful lot of tourism and touring riding, so it would be great for us.
The candidate also spent time at the North Country Chamber of Commerce discussing tourism and area development.
I think the most important thing with the 23rd Congressional District is the type of policies being put in place that stimulate job growth, that stimulate the economy. With our unemployment rates close to 10%, the most important thing we can do is put people back to work.
Even though she's a Republican, Scozzafava says she won't hesitate to work across party lines when it comes to representing her district.
So through the years, I've developed a little bit of an independent streak, but you have to, because you have to remember who put you in office.
In Plattsburgh, Heather Van Arsdell, News Channel 5.